Hey all, this is Gavresh and welcome to the winning side. Today in ISL we have two matches, and in first of which Jamshedpur will be hosting bottom place Delhi team. Both teams will be high on confidence after win in their last match, but on a paper at least I think Jamshedpur has a better chance of winning this match. I will try to select the 11 players that are safe players who will surely start this match, because there will be a lot of chopping and changing in this match, and it will be hard to select the players who will surely start this match. I would also give you a few players who will be good for Grand League if you want to take that risk. In goalkeeper section, I think Paul is a sure starter for Jamshedpur, so you should go with him, because Delhi's goalkeepers are not that good, and especially one or two goalkeepers such as Albino Gomez and Zabir are doubtful. In absence of these two, I think Arnab Das Sharma will start for them, but here Subrata Paul should be the choice for you. In defense, there are not that many options because both teams are consistently changing their defense, and Delhi team are playing one or two of their midfielders in defense, so there are not that many options. I think from the both teams, Tiri, Raju, Chichero and Pritam Kotal, these four are certain starter for these teams. So I have selected Tiri, Raju and Pritam Kotal in my team. If you want option, then you can go with Chichero. Apart from these four, I think one of the Erathodika or BK, one of these two will start. And then for Delhi, it's hard to say who will start apart from these two. So on a safer side, it's good for you to go for Tiri, Raju, Kotal or Chichero. In midfield section for Jamshedpur, I think Jairu and Memo, these two are certain starter. And then Souvik Chakraborty will also start, but he will play in defense. And one of the Goncalves or Priori will start. Priori started in last match and performed well, so he should continue in this match. And Mehtab Hussain is a doubtful, so I would not suggest you to pick him. So for a safe option, you should go with Jairi, Memo or Souvik. For Delhi in midfield, there are a lot of options. Moya, Lumu, Changte, Nandakumar Sekar, Paulino Diaz, Romeo Fernandez, Vinit Rai. There are 7 options from Delhi team in midfield section. At least 5 of these 7 should start. There is also possibility that all 7 will start, as 1 or 2 players will play in defense. But out of these 7, Moya, Changde and Diaz, in my opinion, are certain starters. So that's why I have selected these 3. Apart from these 3, if you think that there will be a lot of goals in this match, then Romeo Fernandez is a good option for you, as he will be a good option for Delhi team if they play on counter attacks. Apart from that, if you want someone who is not maybe taken by a lot of players, then you can go with Nandakumar Sekar. He's a risky option, but if you want to go for a Grand League, then he can be a good option for you. In striker section for both teams, it's hard to predict who will start for them. One of the Azuka or Belfort will start, but I have gone with Azuka. If you want a safe option over here, then you should go with Jerry, as he is an Indian player, so he will surely start. And for Delhi, one of the Fernandez or Uche will start, but I think Uche has a better chance of starting this match, and therefore I have selected him in my team. I have selected Paulino Diaz as a captain and Azuka as a vice captain. As I said, Azuka is a risky option, so if you don't want to take that risk, then you should select someone like Changte or Jairu. Or if you select Jerry in your team, then these 3 are good options for you as a vice captain. And in defense, Pritam Kotal is performing really well in front of goal in last 2 matches, so he can be also a good option for you as a captain or vice captain. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, subscribe to my channel, The Winning Side. And please like, share, and comment on this video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.